The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. How you feel when you look at your picture of your teenager? You smile or not? Even now, not the same, now very old, but in the picture, very cute. You know, your spirit and soul always young. Okay? Even this getting old and older and aging, your spirit and soul always look for the other rebirth for young. Okay? Okay? When you see your picture, I'm really cute. Or when you see your picture of newly graduation, this is my newly graduation. Or you see whatever, you got impression. When you see, you wake up or not? You're not sleepy, my picture is sleepy. You wake up or not? How about why you not wake up? You come to this life to come to learn Buddhist meditation must mean that you already learned before from the previous life, okay? Then it bring you here, okay? And maybe in the previous life you got practice a lot, become guru, yogi, or maybe can fly, but drop. Okay? So, when you're laughing, you wake up or not? You got attachment to sadness, stress inside. When you're laughing, wake up or not? Remember. But don't have to laugh, just trust in your practice. Why you come here practice from beginner? 1, 2, 3. Trust in your practice from heart. You will connect to your previous experience. Your previous life, maybe you become a great yogi. You go already into the jhana, you got already, but you forgot. So, how to connect? Trust in your practice. I come this life, I born for enlightenment. I born for meditation. Okay? Trust. Can you feel something? Your heart remember, recall your previous experience. And learn from inside. When you trust, just learn from inside how the feeling is. Feeling of calmness from previous life, it safe in your perception, it's open. And then learn from your experience. Trust more. I born for pureness. I come from pureness. Okay? I come from pureness. And I born for pureness. And I will go more and more to pureness. Then you can connect to what you got determination before you come to birth. Your determination, you come from the pureness, maybe from the higher realm. And you want to continue. But now you eat a lot, drink a lot, watch television, you forgot. Okay? You forgot. Just remind yourself why. And what I should do. And what is my aim for this life? What is my aim for this life? Tell me. You wake up. Just ask. Why? why I come for this life, and what purpose? Ask your heart. Your heart's got awareness. Got answer already. You just trust in your practice. Trust in your practice. And now, to wake you up, I will show the picture of the great master, Somdetto. Somdetto, you got picture of Somdetto? Okay. Somdetto. Okay, just now, again, trust your practice. Okay? Trust your practice. Because today, I will bring your previous experience come to this practice. I can search Somdetto, S-O-M, Google. Okay. Wait a minute. I will show the great master in Thailand. I wake up because he teach me meditation. Somdetto, okay? The way he sit meditation, he sit this way. Okay? Why? Because when you drop your hand, what different? Okay? Can you see? He put the right on the left. Okay? And touch your, hug your head, your chest. What different? How you feel? You feel warm and wake up and confident. If you not wake up, today you will wake up because I will let you practice Somdetto meditation. Usually you put your hand like this and go down, bending the... Okay? Now, okay, one hand first, one hand. Can you just bring one hand? Okay? Up. Can you feel something wake up inside when you bring one hand wake up? When you bring hand up, consciousness wake up. More up, more consciousness wake up. That's right. Your hand down, consciousness down. Okay? I got my doubt. Why Somdetto sitting in this posture? One day I teaching in Singapore. I just teaching this posture. Immediately, my hand come up. And Somdetto come to my heart. Wake up from heart. Now can you just keep hug your heart, keep feeling inside, keep smiling inside, keep smiling with hug your spirit and soul. Hug your spirit and soul. It was in the prison. Okay? Hug. Okay? And smile. Smile. And now, more consciousness wake up. I just want to show you. You practice for what? To wake up consciousness. Now I don't have to teach you any method. I just wake you up. Put your hand here and hug your heart. Feel your heart with love and trust in Somdetto. You feel more consciousness come up from your heart. You don't have to do any method. Just trust in Somdetto, the great master. Trust in Somdetto. And look at me. In your hand, it look like you hold a big blade, samurai, sword warrior. Now just do this way, samurai. Are you sleepy when you're fighting? And how you wake up? How you wake up when you're fighting? Consciousness calm. You got eye consciousness. Your eye look in front, but your consciousness see who and who coming behind. You got consciousness and you can protect. You got wake up mind and see yourself and see all around, okay? And now can you see your movement? From consciousness, from awareness? And now see your movement and hug yourself. Can you see how you hug yourself, how you feel? I just used two words. Wake up and see how you're doing and see how you're feeling. How you're doing, how you're feeling. Just see how you're doing, see how you're feeling. You got your mind wake up or come out or free from the prison. Before your mind always get stuck in the prison, in your head, it come out. And get stuck in your emotion, it come out, free from the prison. Just feel yourself with smile. Don't have to practice anything, not drop your hand. Then your consciousness not drop. Just feel here. Can you feel here? Happen. And open eye. And relax. And smile. And trust your practice from previous life. It connect to Somdetto. Connect to your previous experience. Feel in your heart with trust. Keep feeling in your heart with trust and smile and loving kindness. Then you already go beyond meditation. You go already to emptiness. Okay? Because when your mind wake up, become consciousness, free from the body, free from your head, free from your thought, free from your emotion, your mind go to equanimity of mind. And emptiness, and become seeing like a mirror, seeing yourself. More and more, it look like you got a big mirror. Wake up, sensing your body sitting, sensing your thought, no thought, now calmness, sensing your heart now very, very peace. Okay, sensing. Can you sense yourself? And can you sense your sitting? With consciousness. Can you send your sitting and what you're doing now? You're not doing any job, you only do one job. Breathing in and breathing out. Can you send your breathing in and breathing out from consciousness? Can? Your eye with me. Because your eye lost, your mind lost and no power. When you talk or listen, I talk to you, my eye with you. You listen to me, your eye with me. This is you already got concentration good enough. Okay? Monkey mind not go anywhere because you got mind with me. Your monkey mind calm. Okay? Now your eye with me and listen to me, watch me. Monkey mind already calm. And together, trust from your heart, Somdetto. Now I will ask Somdetto to come to teach you his emptiness meditation. Just trust in him, even you don't know what the emptiness meditation is. Just trust in him. See Somdetto and trust in Somdetto. And feel with trust in Somdetto. And now I just chant his mantra. Chaya sana kata putha chetava malang sawahanang jatu satya saphang lasang ye viping su nala sapha tanhang kara thayo putha Atha visati nayaka. And close your eye now. Trust. in him, become one with Somdetto in your heart. Somdetto fully wake up, then you will be fully wake up together. All in the knowing, when you got more and more wake up, sitting in the knowing, breathing in the knowing, and not in the knowing, in the seeing. You got seeing your breathing clearly with awareness, with consciousness, or with sensing. Just stay conscious, knowing, seeing, or sensing yourself, your body, that is your body, your breathing, your feeling, your mental quality. You can see the whole foundation, from the body foundation to sensation foundation to mind foundation to mental quality foundation, because you already wake up. More seeing with consciousness, it become released. The enemy inside that make you angry, desire and attach, all released when you wake up. And smile when you wake up with seeing. Smile deep into your heart. Then you got seeing deep into your heart. Just stay there and just learn inside. When you wake up, calmness come by itself. Meditation come by itself. Just wake up. Now you wake up. See how you got calmness. See how you got mindfulness. How you got awareness more and more wake up. With awareness, more and more wake up, it becomes seeing with awareness, seeing with awareness and not involved. Just keep your body straight up with two hands. It look like you're holding a samurai sword in your hand, big blade in your hand. Can you keep your big blade straight up on the vertical line, not swaying? And when you got straight up your big blade, can you just keep your body straight up, feeling on your cushion, connect from top to bottom. Top is your crown head, bottom is your seat. And straight up your big blade, your crown head become open, your mind more free from your brain and become more conscious, wake up, become one with the sky. And when you are sitting, feel on your cushion more and more, it connect to earth. And your heart wake up, become one with earth. Now, in this posture, your mind expanding, become one with the sky. And when you feel you are sitting on cushion and connect to earth, your heart become one with earth. Mind and heart become one with the nature now. And it become one mind, or can say heart or mind, doesn't matter, but it become one with the nature. It become awareness and see from consciousness or the higher consciousness. See how you're doing, see how you're feeling. Just stay at the consciousness, seeing, knowing, free from the body, beyond the body. Your body look small, your consciousness is pure mind, wake up, so heal. And just stay there, your consciousness, so heal, become one with the nature. and just in your heart, trust in Somdetto. Trust in Somdetto. Trust. I chanting his mantra again to welcome him to your come to your heart, and you will be absorbed to Somdetto. You are very lucky today. You learn Somdetto meditation. Jaya satna kata putta chetava malang savahanang jatu satya sapang lasang ye viping su nala sapa tanhang kara thayo putta atta visati nayaka. Now Somdetto, come to your heart. Just trust in him. Know what you know, see what you see without thought. Doing nothing. Just trust and smile in your heart. Smile and trust in Somdetto. You might be his follower from the previous life. Then you can come to learn his method in this life. Just trust and become one with him now, with trust. You stay calm and peaceful with quietness in your heart, with trust in him, and trust in yourself. You must be his follower before. Please teach me how to go attainment. Somdetto will teach you if you got trust in him, and just see how it is, how you feel more and more calmness, and how you feel more wake up and wake up in your heart. Your heart become one with him, absorb his teaching into your heart. And then you know how, see how to go on this path. Pure mind or consciousness, wake up. Monkey mind calm down or empty. But pure mind or consciousness become more and more wake up. And become awareness and see. See the whole. Just pure mind. See all regarding body, sensation, mind, and mind object. See the whole. Before you have to focus, that is from the monkey mind. Because monkey mind very naughty. You have to focus one object. But now you trust in Somdetto, become one with the Somdetto. Then consciousness wake up. Consciousness become full awareness. See the whole. If you focus, that is, you go to monkey mind again. Don't focus anything. Just see the whole clearly. no outside, no inside. See all outside and inside. That is, see all body and feeling and mind and mental quality inside. See all together until you become in between, not involved. When you see all, then you just see suchness, and not involved. More seeing suchness and not involved, you got clear mind, wake up. That is consciousness, clean and clear and pure. Wake up. Full consciousness, all in the knowing. Sitting in the knowing. Breathing in the knowing. Or even got a bit thought in the knowing. When in the knowing, then even thought, it becomes less thought and going away. All in the knowing, then more knowing, clear mind wake up. Or pure consciousness wake up. Monkey mind, just calm and empty. And your pure mind, that is your from your heart, more wake up. Please relax your heart and smile in your heart a bit. To help wake up. To help wake up. And when you wake up, what you feel is only sensation. Not this is your body. Body is only sensation of the four elements. This body not belong to you. This body belong to four elements. And you can realize this body only sensation because it belong four elements. It the composition of four elements. And how the body and mind connect together. Your mind or your heart learn, understand this body, know this body by feeling. Or can you realize your heart knowing this body by feeling this body healthy, unhealthy, or tired or not tired, of refresh or feeling good or not good. So when consciousness wake up, it's only see sensation. Cannot say this is body, this is mind. All is sensation. Sensation. When you see sensation, you free from all concept. Now consciousness even see itself, consciousness also connect to the mind and body with sensation. Can you realize sensation only? Realize sensation only. Even calmness is also sensation. More calmness is also more soft and subtle sensation. When you regard thing as sensation, no self, no attachment or sensation. That is all sensation from the function of five aggregate. Five aggregate talk to each other as sensation. When you see sensation, you can see five aggregate. When your consciousness sees sensation, you can see sensation. It comes from five aggregate, communication together. Or at least mind and body communication together all the time, every moment, as web. But we not call web, we call sensation. In the physical matter, we call web. But in the mental, we call sensation. But it's the same nature, communication with web. No you, no I. It's all illusion. It's only conditioning arising inside and it relating together, communication together with sensation. Consciousness can see sensation. That it can see how they talk together, how five aggregate talk together, how they relating together. When you relating together, you got desire, then with desire, you got stress in your body, in your head. And where stress come from attachment. And attachment come from desire, and desire come from your satisfaction and dissatisfaction, that is your emotional sensation. So when you see sensation by this way, by consciousness, you can realize the truth. This is not your body. This is the body of four elements. Or this is the body of five aggregates. Then when you realize the truth, you can see how you can regard this body as self. Now letting go of selfness attachment to this body. And then your consciousness become clear and clean and clear and more wake up, more understanding, wake up with understanding. Now you get more wake up with understanding or wake up with wisdom. First you wake up with mindfulness. Next you wake up with awareness. Now you wake up with understanding. Okay? No more doubt. Doubt make you sleepy. Doubt make you caught in the prison. Just realize sensation. No body, no actually your body. It's only five aggregate or four element. When you see the truth, realize the truth, it's only phenomena. Okay? Sensation, it is the communication of all the function in your body. That is phenomena. Now you accept this body, you cannot control. You cannot say, not getting aging, must young, be young all the time. You cannot say, not control. Okay, it getting aging every day. So how you manage this body? Just see sensation not become desire. Just wake up more and more sensation is only equanimity, okay? Not more than equanimity. No desire, okay? With understanding, you get more wake up. Even you open your eye, now you got understanding about yourself. You wake up first with mindfulness, next with awareness, and next with mindful meditation. And now you wake up with wisdom. Wake up wisdom can keep you wake up for long and long as you not got dizziness in your mind or nervous or disturbance in your mind. Okay? Just living in this world with understanding. Understanding will develop pure consciousness. Okay? And that we enlighten with wisdom. But we must wake up, start with mindfulness, wake up, awareness, wake up, mindful meditation, wake up in the calmness, and now wake up with wisdom. Okay? And now just thanks to Somdetto teaching me how to wake up. And I will keep my trust in Somdetto. Because I was one of his followers. Please teach me how to attain enlightenment in this very life. Buddhang saranang kacchami. Dhammang saranang kacchami. Sanghang saranang kacchami. And now we finish this session. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Wake up, or wake up or not? Oh, wake up from inside. Okay. Pure mind is here, consciousness. Okay, good. Wake up from here, but in the beginning, wake up from your thought first. Emptiness of thought. And now, wake up from your emotion and attachment. Okay? This is sunyata here. Emptiness of the feeling of self. Okay? No me, no I. Just with wisdom. Okay? Doing things with wisdom. Not doing things with me, with I. Okay? With wisdom. With wisdom. With knowing, seeing clearly. Suchness, suchness, suchness. Okay? Okay, sadhu, sadhu.